An Iowa City man is jumping in the race for county attorney. John Zimmerman says he thinks the county over-prosecutes petty drug and alcohol cases. The Democrat also wants to do more to prevent racial profiling. Zimmerman will meet with voters at the Iowa City Library Wednesday night.